gave it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop, pop, stainless steel. Go hard, get busy with it. I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if you did. Damn right, then I do it again.
What is up, y'all? SSC, Xeno Supreme Kenny, coming at you with a new live. We're gonna be jumping in, do some busing. Switch out the Tesla for my MC. Drive it. We're going to run some rote loads for Grandsons, our new VTC company that we're part of. Running loads for Ray Sims and Toy God Sim God and a couple of the other guys.
Doot.
Large. Is that not gonna like fill up? Damn it, really? Made 100,000, that's not bad. Let's go to Key West now. I can't do that, I have to go. $6,000 to travel that far. I had $8,000. This didn't want to bring it on me. Before I start, I wanna the funny thing is, I put that Google one. Put Google one. That's not coming up. Good enough. mask or something. Yeah, and get out of here. Naples, Florida. Yeah, let's go to Naples. Just Raiders. Ooh, North Carolina. That's a good run. Going back to Myrtle Beach. See, I've been to Myrtle Beach. Just a little further more, I get to go to Wellington. This is going back to where I came from. Mind you. Oh, it just prints me through there. Where's Yeehaw? Hey, no, I don't want to go to Yeehaw. Never mind. Asheville, North Carolina, or Rigola. I think this one seems like a better deal because it's like we're going to the West Coast still. I mean, East Coast. Yeah. Apparently, you have passengers going to North Carolina, Wellington. Checking one thing. Well, okay, so that would work good. Okay, I want to see if my log for my logbook. Actually, I'm gonna show. So let me go like this. I'm gonna see if I can do it in here. I'm all about like showing the logbook shit, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna look for Brazier. Wait, yeah. Not Brazier. What's this one? Truckee book. Alright, so this is what I'm doing. This is the new thing. Okay. So with the load we just did, so we'll go to our logbook for the company. So I did 38.50 on that run. I have no wear and tear on that. MC, my plate number, yeah. And then expenses, I lose 251. So this is what I'm trying to do. First, come. Let's go home. So, yesterday I hit a. You guys see me hit that truck, whatever, head on. There's that 38 minus 38,000. So that means the runs we did tonight, last night, right here. So we did one. We don't count this one. This one's a shitty one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we did 5 last night, and then this one right here, 6. So right now for the company, Grant and Sons, see, we're part of this company now. So if we go to company list, listing, we're right here. We're 31st. So the company I used to run for, the company I used to run for back in the day was Lady Bear Trucking. I don't even think she's on here on the board anymore. New, I don't even think she's on here. Boss King, really? Fucking someone's been thinking about fucking Burger King. Yeah, so we're right here, 21 place. And I think that's what, worldwide? So we go to American Truck. Yeah, see, I don't even think Lady Bear is even fucking bothering this year. And we're sitting where again? I'm here. 131. No, 77th. So we're doing pretty good, you know. I really want to see how much my bus is bringing in. So my bus right now. So this is the last run we do. Where's my bus? Oh, I have a dude. You know what? I actually bought the bus brand new. I put 11,000 kilometers on it. Damn. That's a lot. That's a lot of hours. I clocked I logged a lot of hours. All right, enough talk. Let's get back up. Let's get on the road. We have these people waiting in the bus. They all went for the smoke break, so that's a good thing. Alright, off to somewhere in North Carolina. Wilmington, I think. So yeah, something to eat. He is back, okay. check one thing. Just... I'll just jump in the VC, jump in the convoy chat. Why not, right? Pass me through this time. No one's feeling money on the road.
Florida is supposed to be like one of those like sunny states and just like no rain unless it's a hurricane, you know, that type of shit. No, it's just like me and the Snyder guy. This is just paid. Well, I don't know if it's fast as this, but it was kind of slow there. Thank you. would not use it. I wouldn't bother using the little box right there. tires.
Must be nice. Be driving on some nice brand new tires.
Tires are like... Look at that, stop raining.
Oh, look at that.
Thank you.
146.30. Scores on that, scores on that. And then if I go like this again, so go back over here, turn this back on so you guys can see what I'm doing again. Go in here. Go to company. Logbook. I think it didn't re-log it. So I'm still at 4,000. I'm still damn 4,000. We're at 71. Where are we now? Oh shit, wow. Again, we're getting there. Slowly. ETS. That means Jonesy's doing some lot runs right now. Let me check Discord for a second. Yeah, Jonesy just dropped off a couple of. It's not too bad. Yeah, this is coming. Yeah, it's just happening. Do I have anything around here to sleep at? Oh, look at that. There's a nice new place to go to. Let's go there. I totally forgot about it. My bad, guys. I thought that was turned down. That's like reading a map and driving at the same time, but someone forgot to turn down the map. Oh, if I could look there, McDonald's right there. Driver. She only brought 472 in. 46. And then how much is this one? 290. That's not bad right now. Pay 190 for what? A shitty house? No. Let's go ahead and buy on the map. Yeah, 10,000 left over. For all a bunch of nasty titty. Said we might as well clean up some of the NA vehicles. Alright, so we have. I want to get her out of my truck. Sell that. So definitely sell this one. Yeah, everybody went sell it one. I'll give us some money back. Oh, there's no engine in it. Oh. What's this truck? Is that my dome truck? Oh, that's my wrecker. unless somebody's in that dumb truck. Who's bringing the most money right now? The fucking heavy record guy is, right? Fucking right he is. 70,000 he's bringing me in. Oh, something's going on this run, man. This rig right here. Where is it? Here's it going. We need someone to drive you. Someone that can drive a nice big ass tow bus. Here, you know what you're doing. You got a little fragile and a little bit of long distance. Yeah, but you have. Think you're more than fit for the job. But then, you're going for it, buddy. Congratulations, you got yourself a new Kenworth wrecker. Someone actually drive my Volvo? Oh, this is my Volvo. In my vehicle, I just got update two. My Freightliner is Xperia. Should delete it and sell it and get a new version of it. The only thing I don't see is my Peterbilt. There's no driver in it. Alright, you all, hopefully you enjoyed the stream. Thank you all for coming in. About an hour and a half stream, give or take. Yeah. So I'll catch you on the next stream, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.